Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, peep game. All right, man. So I had heard about this, man. I had heard about this through a couple of people when I went and looked this up myself. And it's always sad to hear about these type of situations, especially these type of stories when people that call themselves looking out for somebody on their behalf basically try to make like weak moves to people. Now, I want to make something very clear before I continue with this video, because I don't want people to get the misconception that this is actually the person doing this to another person. This is the people that is running his estate, which I thought that his sister had full control of the Prince estate, but apparently that doesn't seem to be the case. Now, they're saying the Prince estate is worth over $150 million. That's some decent money. You know, that's some decent money. Should be worth more. All the songs that Prince wrote and produced, you know, not only for himself, but for other people. Prince was a songwriter, a producer, a composer. I mean, he did everything. You know what I'm saying? But nevertheless, Morris Day recently came out and said that he received a letter from the Prince estate saying that he cannot trademark or perform under the name Morris Day and the Time. Apparently, he tried to trademark Morris Day and the Time. And apparently, the Prince estate is saying that he cannot even use that name to perform. Basically, what he's saying is that the Prince estate owns the rights to the name the Time. Now, Morris Day and Prince had an agreement that Prince owned the rights to the name the Time, but Prince and Morris Day was good friends, and Prince basically gave Morris Day his blessing to continue performing as the group the Time. It appears that Prince never seeked any residuals and basically any financial compensation for basically owning the rights to that name. This is basically the same situation that happened with Berry Gordy and the Jackson 5. When the Jackson 5's contract ran out with Motown, and the Jackson 5 left Motown for Epic / Columbia Records, Berry Gordy's petty ass wouldn't let them take the Jackson 5 name with them. So basically, they changed the name to the Jacksons. Berry Gordy and Motown, which is no longer owned by Berry Gordy, basically Universal Music or MCA Music, owns the name the Jackson 5. So that's how the Jacksons came up with the current name, the Jacksons, because they were not allowed to use the name Jackson 5, which was weak. But that's a similar situation that's going on with Prince. Prince appears to own the name and the rights to the group the Time. And once again, I don't want people to, oh, Prince, nah, man, Prince dirt. No, no, it's not Prince. It's the people that's running his estate. Now, they talking about the Morris Day basically doesn't understand what's going on. It's a misunderstanding. And basically, they want to work this out behind the scenes. Basically, Morris Day put them on blast. Of course, when you put somebody on blast, they want to say, oh, well, let's work this out. What is there to work out? That man did perform under that name for 40 years. Okay. That should be his name. It shouldn't even be no problem. But yet you trying to make whatever little pennies you can off that man's name. Now, the mistake Prince made when he passed away, he should have just signed over the rights of the name to Morris Day. But Morris Day came out and said that this isn't Prince. So don't be mad at Prince. It's the people that run the estate. They have decided to pull this move with him. Once again, we all know Morris Day. We all know the group the Time. Gigolo's getting lonely too. The Bird, The Walk, Cool, G give it up. 7779311. Jerk out. We all know that name and we all know who's affiliated and has that name attached to him. Morris fucking Day. Like I said, this is just such a weak move by the people that's running the Prince estate. And I'm saying once again, this isn't Prince. This isn't under the orders of Prince. This is the estate. So I don't want people to get the misconception that this is Prince doing this from beyond the grave. But hopefully these people just do the right thing. Just give Morris Day the damn name. What are you planning on getting out of this by saying he cannot no longer perform under the name Morris Day in the time? Because that's what he wanted to do, is get the trademark and get a trademark under Morris Day in the time. But they're saying he can't legally use either name because Prince owns the rights to that name, the time, because I think he gave them that name. But yeah, this is just terrible to hear about something like this. I hope this gets fixed. Me, the Prince estate should just sign over the damn name. Morris Day is 60 something years old. Okay. Let that man have that name, because that's what we know him as. Morris Day or either the time. It's either or. This your boy Town Biz. I'm out.